Nasubi was tortured for 335 days straight on a Japanese game show, and it was live broadcasted to over 17 million people. As a part of the challenge, he was deprived of almost no food, no entertainment, and complete isolation from humanity. A form of torture known as solitary confinement, Nasubi began to lose his sanity while the producers of the show made millions.